Wait, does Kane always take that long to transform? Am I dumb? Doesn't it seem like sometimes he transforms fast? And then sometimes he takes like... Let me read this guy's ability, hang on. I don't know.